This video will show you how to create an account, enabling you to use the Santa Cruz Public Library's online resources. To get started, go to the SCPL website at www.santacruzpl.org. In the upper right corner, you'll see an orange button that reads My Account. Click here to get started. In the middle of the page, you'll see a message that reads, If you are not registered for library services, click or tap here to register now. Click the blue Here to Register Now words. You'll then see a pop-up appear letting you know that caregivers need to create an account for any child under the age of 13. Once you've read the message, click OK. Next, you'll use the drop-down menu to select your home library and enter your zip code. Click Continue and select your city. Next is the application page. All boxes with a star above them must be completed. You'll enter your name, street, birth date, phone number, and email. Scrolling down the page, you'll also include your preferences for notifications and create a username and password. Your password can only contain numbers and letters. Additionally, you do need to select Yes or No in the Allow Special Noticing box to opt in or opt out of receiving special emails from the Friends of the Santa Cruz Public Libraries. Once you're finished completing all required boxes on the application, go ahead and click the blue Submit button down at the bottom. The next screen displays your temporary barcode, which is your temporary library card. The barcode begins with the letters PACREG, followed by a series of numbers. Be sure to write this barcode down, as it will enable you to place requests, access e-resources, and reserve one of the library's meeting rooms. As a temporary library card holder, you have 30 days to visit a branch library and receive the physical card. In order to obtain your physical card, you will need to provide proof of address and proof of identity. To start accessing content right away, click on Download Stream in the ribbon for more information on our resources. Or you can click here to log on to your account. If you go through the application process but already have an account, you will receive a message that reads, A patron with this name is already registered. Please contact the library for clarification. If you see this message, you may already have an account. Click OK to close out of the message. Then you have two choices. You can try and log in again, or if you cannot remember your number or password, click on the Ask Us button at the bottom of the page or in the upper right corner. This opens our Ask Us window. Depending on the time of day you're having difficulty logging in, you may have additional options available to contact us. On the left-hand sidebar, you can hover your mouse over any of the little gray eyes to see hours for phone, text, and chat. You'll also see the option to email us, which is the window we're on now. If you need assistance outside the stated hours, please complete the email form in the main window. You'll enter your question, additional details if necessary, your email address, and then your name. Be sure to click on the blue button at the bottom that reads Submit Your Question. We do our best to respond to all messages within 24 hours. If you have any other questions, please use one of these methods to contact us. Thank you for choosing the Santa Cruz Public Libraries.